Yeah, so today we're gonna do 10 hours of Zulrah, and then at the end we'll check the loot. We're gonna do it with the close to max efficiency. I'm not gonna call it max efficiency, because I've seen some nerds out there that do it with ring switches and fucking baskets with fruits and stuff like that, you know? So yeah. Let's first we're gonna show you the gear. Alright, so here we have the gear set up. I'm using agility potions. You can use some reply too, but I'm 73. I only need the 3 boosts, so I'm gonna use agility potions. Save on inventory spaces, I can bring more sharks. I also bring an anglerfish, because let me just show you. Because when you switch, obviously, you need that extra space, so I just bring it so I can eat it later. And also I'm gonna use a dragon staff, because I will use my house to tally there. And I'm using the imbued heart for the mage bonus. And the ring of dwelling to tally to castle wars after 8 kills. Because yeah, these add up to 8 kills. And here's the bonus on it. Alright, so our start KC will be 4479. So that's where we're gonna start, and at the end we're gonna add it up and see how much we got.
I can't get no sleep.
Alright, now we're done with the hard part. Now, which is the fun part, which we're gonna sell all the loot and see how much we have got. Let's just see how much scales. I used like 1k scales in my blood pipe from the start, so I'm gonna leave 1k. We can start with the low items and then go up. I'm gonna leave a couple teleports there because I'll need them later. I mean, this is looking good actually. Like, I was surprised that we got two rares in the first hour of doing this. So that's pretty nice. That's gonna add up on the total loot. And definitely gonna boost our GP made per hour. Let's sell this. Like, all in all, I would say that this was like a very successful attempt at 10 hours of Zulrah. Like, I'm actually happy with the loot that we have got. It took me a little while to finish the 10 hours. Like, I had to take breaks in between, and there was like several days in between. I think I did like 4 hours straight first, and then I did like the other hours in a span of like 4 days. I just was like, I had school project and stuff like that. You know, you can't play RuneScape 24/7. Unless you're living in your mom's basement and don't have anything else to do, then I think it's allowed. All right, so we ended up at 31.7. Well, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you want to join a PVM clan, I'm in a clan called the PVM Outpost, which is a pretty chill CC. They always boss and PK and sometimes skill, which is not my favorite. And also, if you guys got any suggestions, please leave it in the comments below. Thank you. Bye.